For the latest news in English, visit jakartaglobe.id.
Masih tersimpan.